May webinar having fun with your children. Webinar focusing on how to have fun with our children was conducted by Meera for Meera Early Intervention May Parents. This was conducted by Mr. Satish, who has been in the field for more than 15 years and has a different take on learning from the traditional methods. His sessions on communication at Meera are filled with fun, action, drama, movement, and quite literally so. In the webinar, he drove home the importance of being physically and mentally present in every interaction with a child. Making bath times and meal times fun goes a long way in establishing rapport as well as a connection. Parents should adopt a non-judgmental approach when engaging with children early on and to avoid asking the child too many questions which may put off the child. Narrating and commenting were recommended to aid their vocabulary, and the early years serve as a perfect time to begin their language acquisition. Mr. Satish was impacted that in the early years and parent-child interaction should have fun as its mantra, and the parent expectations on goal fixed, outcomes may be avoided. The webinar had a Q&A session wherein parents clarified their doubts. The webinar ended with a closure activity of each participant drawing a stick and a leaf and writing down their takeaways from the session, stick representing an attribute that they will stick to in their interaction with their children, and the leaf, something that they would like to leave behind, which does not help in fostering a healthy relationship between the parent and child. Connecting and communicating. Thank you.